Heavy rain in Himachal Pradesh's Dharamsala on Monday led to a flash flood. Like situation with washing away of roadside parked cars and partially damaging houses. Dharamsala, some 250 kilometers from the state capital, recorded the precipitation of 119 millimeters, the highest ever in this monsoon. Three houses and five shops located along a seasonal rivulet in the Gagal area were damaged owing to gushing of water. Palampur in Kangra district recorded 155 millimeters rain, the highest in the state, while it was 48 millimeters in Dalhousie, 10 millimeters in the state capital, and 55 millimeters in picturesque tourist resort Manali.
ਇਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਬਾਰਿਸ਼ਾਂ ਦਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਆ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਨਾ ਆਇਓ ਹਿਮਾਚਲ ਵੱਲ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੋ
resulting in a traffic jam.
You Thank you. hundimiento como de 3 pulgadas. Hay un hundimiento de la calle. Está hundida la calle. Estamos haciendo aquí para que los conductores bajen la velocidad y no vaya a ser un percance. Un tramo de la calle se hundió. Hay que poner una señal porque si no va a haber una gran tragedia. Aquí adelantito en Buenos Aires, todo el terreno se revino.
Nach dem ersten Ausmaß, das wird sich.